आई एम पारस। रोल नंबर 10198304L, बैच CO23। दिस वीडियो इज इन रेफरेंस विद द कोर्स इंजीनियरिंग डिजाइन 3, कोर्स कोड UTA014। एज वी ऑल नो, इन दिस टाइम ऑफ ग्लोबल पेंडेमिक, सोशल आइसोलेशन एंड कॉन्टैक्टलेस फंक्शन आर द मोस्ट इफेक्टिव मेजर्स टू प्रिवेंट द स्प्रेड ऑफ द डिसीज। कॉन्टैक्टलेस फंक्शन ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स आर गेनिंग प्रोमिनेंस, सो आई हैव चूजन दिस टॉपिक, Arduino based soap or sanitizer sprayer or dispenser system that is touchless. It is mainly comprises of three major components, that is Arduino Uno, ultrasonic sensor HCSR04 and a servo motor. Let's know about these three components deeply. This is Arduino Uno. It is a microcontroller which has an IC at Mega328P. It has 14 digital pins, 6 analog pins, VIN, grounds, and VCC of 3.3 volts and 5 volts. It has a jack which it connects to the USB cable, and further it connects to the computer. In the computer, we have an Arduino IDE where we write the code. This code is transferred and burnt onto the IC, and we get its desired functionality. Next is the ultrasonic sensor. HCSR04. It has a transmitter, a receiver, and a control circuit. It has 4 pins, VCC, trigger pin, eco pin, and ground pin. Trigger pin is used to generate ultrasonic waves. As it is based on the principle of sonar, it sends ultrasonic waves, which gets reflected by the object, and it is received. The receiving part is done by the eco pin. It send a waves of about 40 kilohertz at a cycle of 8 cycles, and it triggers for about every 10 microseconds. Next is the servo motor. The servo motor is a linear actuator that allows for the precise control of the angular position. It works on the principle of pulse width modulation. It has a potentiometer, a small motor, and a control circuit. When the motor rotates, the potentiometer resistance changes, and the control circuit precisely regulates how much the movement and the direction should be given. It has 3 pins, the VCC, the ground, and the signal pin, or also known as the pulse width modulation pin. Now, here we see a diagram that depicts our soap dispenser system. So here we see a diagram in which we have connected a servo motor to the soap dispenser in the front. This servo motor is connected to the Arduino, and the Arduino is further connected to an ultrasonic sensor. We have attached the dispenser top by making a holes on the dispenser top and with a string to the servo motor. Here we see that when we put our hand over the ultrasonic sensor, as the ultrasonic sensor is continuously giving out ultrasonic waves, on reflecting back with our hand, it gives signal to the ultrasonic sensor. Then the ultrasonic sensor signals to the Arduino board to switch on the servo motor, and the servo motor rotates. On rotating the servo motor, it pulls this string downwards, and the dispenser dispenses the sanitizer or the soap. Now let's jump into the circuit. The circuit contains Arduino Uno, the ultrasonic sensor, and the servo motor. The VCC and ground of servo motor is connected to the Arduino board. The signal pin or the PWM pin is connected to the 9th digital pin of the Arduino Uno, which is also a PWM pin. The ground and VCC of the ultrasonic sensor are also connected to the Arduino board. The trigger pin is connected to the 10th pin of the Arduino board, and the eco pin is connected to the 8th pin of the Arduino board. So now let's see the code of this. So here's the code. First, I have initialized three variables that are constant pin numbers: servo, that is connected to the pin 9, trigger pin for the ultrasonic sensor, pin number 10, and eco pin for pin number 8. Next, I declare two variables, duration and distance, that are used to calculate the distance between the hand and the ultrasonic sensor. Duration is the time gap between when the ultrasonic waves is released and when it is detected back. Here is a servo.h library, which is used to make operations on the servo motor that is connected in the server. As servo motor has many different parts, so it needs a different library to operate. It has different functions like write, read, and attach. Here I have declared a variable of type servo. This servo type variable is named as my servo. Now I will operate about the servo motor with this variable only, my servo. Next is the position. This is the angle by which the servo motor will be rotated. Here I have declared the functionality of the pins. Pin mode trigger pin as output pin, as it will give the ultrasonic waves from the ultrasonic sensor. The echo pin as input pin, as you will receive the ultrasonic signals back from the object, deflected back from the object at this pin. Here I have used an attached function, myServo.attach. MyServo is our variable and attach is a function. Attach function is used to attach servo variable to a pin. Here the servo variable is servo, which is declared 9 above. MyServo.write is used to deflect or rotate the servo motor at some angle. The argument 0 is the angle by which it should be rotated. Here is serial.begin, which we start reading the serial monitor. 9600 is the baud rate, that is the number of bits it reads from the serial monitor per second. Here is the code for triggering the ultrasonic sensor. First, initially it is low, then with a delay of 2 microseconds, I have put on high the trigger pin. It sends the ultrasonic signals. After a delay of 10 seconds, that will allow the signal to go to the object and reflect back. We will detect it and we will set down the signal to low. The signal detection is used with the echo pin that is set on high. This pin will receive the ultrasonic signal deflected back from the object through the pulse in function. In pulse in function, this duration is stored in a variable called duration. Then we calculate the distance. Distance is calculated by the formula, that is duration into the speed and divided by 2. 0.304 is the speed of the sound in air. It is divided by 2 as the duration is of both going and coming back, so we have to divide it by 2 to get 1. Serial.print is used to print the distance on the serial monitor. Here we are checking that the approximate height of the soap dispenser is about 25 cm. If anywhere in between, that is the distance is less than 25 cm, we write the servo motor. We deflect it at an angle of 135 degree with the steps of 45 degree each. Here 45 degree, then delay, then 90 degree, then delay, then 135 degree. After it has dispensed the solution, we give a delay of 1 second, that is 1000 microseconds, and switch off the servo motor to 0 degrees again, and then give a delay of 3 seconds. So that's all about the code. Now let's see the simulation. So here is the simulation. Here is the circuit. Here is the code. This is the serial monitor on which we will see the distance from the object and the ultrasonic sensor. So let's start the simulation. Here you can see on the serial monitor that the distance between the object and the ultrasonic sensor, exactly it is 107.7 cm, but roughly it is around 104 to 105 cm. So now let's move the object a bit closer. Here we can see the change in the distance on the serial monitor. Now we will place the object less than 25 cm to see how the soap dispenser works. So here we are keeping the object about 18 cm and we will see that the soap dispenses the solution. Look here. The distance is about 18 cm. Now we again take our hands off the dispenser, or we push away the object from the sensor. So now we will see the change in the distance here, that is around 80 to 85 centimeter, and the soap solution has stopped dispensing it. So this is the simulation of the circuit, and that's all with the project of automatic Arduino based soap dispenser system. Thank you.